is so animated. Everybody, how you doing today? Hope you're all doing freaking awesome. All right, what do we have? We're doing, oh my god, greatest feud moments ever, celebrity family feud. Why are we doing this one in particular? I'll tell you why. Well, I do more variety on the channel now and try to mix in a little bit of that in with all the music, but I had a variety poll on the Patreon. This is a suggestion that came in. This is the one that was voted on. It came in first place, so oh my god, it should be hilarious. I haven't watched much Family Feud, but I noticed Steve Harvey is the new host of that over the last several years, and I have seen some clips online, but I'll let you know if I've seen it before, but I highly doubt it. I think I've seen like one or two clips of Family Feud, like since Steve Harvey has taken it over. So I pretty much highly doubt I've seen this. But either way, thanks for recommending this patron. You guys are friggin' awesome. You people on YouTube, if you love, just funny content or you just like music and just want to hang out with me, I'd love to have you. Subscribe button, bell notification. Let's go.
Welcome back, Celebrity Family Feud, everybody. The Hall of Famers won the game. Yes.
Okay. And now I was told this is in advance that this got football players in it, and that during the Fast Money round, it's Michael Irving and Bruce Smith. I don't know why that would be important. Maybe it's important to you guys. I don't know. But either way, I don't have a clue. I don't watch football. I don't know nothing about football. So let's just go.
It was time to play.
So who's all playing right here? Celebrities.
All right, playmaker, Bruce is off stage. I'm going to ask you five questions in 20 seconds. You can't think of something, you just say pass. You and Bruce together get 200 points. Look right there, tell them what you're playing for.
25K for the Professional Athletes Foundation.
Yeah. Okay, all right. Pretty good, yes. Pretty good.
Let's get them stats.
Come on, baby.
You ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. All right, let's go.
All right, let's go.
If Captain Hook was moonlighting as a handyman, he might replace his hook with what tool?
A hammer.
Tell me the age a kid is too old to sleep with a teddy bear.
7.
Name something you might have nightmares about getting hit by.
A linebacker.
Name a type of cheese you put on a hamburger.
Cheddar.
Name a color you'd see on a checkers game board.
Red, baby. Red. That's right.
Come on. Let's go, playmaker. Let's go, baby.
I'd do it again.
Let's go. Let's go.
Those are pretty good answers. Man, he's into it.
I'd do it again. Well, let's go. If Captain Hook was moonlighting as a handyman, he might replace his hook with what tool? You said.
Sure. Hammer's a good,
hammer.
Good option.
Survey said.
I told you about it.
Oh, that's a big answer.
I told you.
That had to be number one.
Let's do this. That's what I'm talking about. That's right. I'm halfway there. Let's do this, baby.
Tell me the age a kid is too old to sleep with a teddy bear. You said 7. Survey said.
Okay.
I wonder what the main age is. I'm halfway there.
Name something you might have nightmares about getting hit by. You said. Linebacker, this is where we're going to start falling off at right here.
There's no way people said this.
Have no idea what you're talking about. Survey said.
Yeah, no chance. 0.
Okay.
Come
okay.
on, playmaker, we got to go
talk,
now.
I should talk.
Name a type of cheese you put on a hamburger. You said. Cheddar.
Cheddar
Survey
cheese.
Survey said.
That's a good answer. Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
I'm in the house.
We looking for 125.
We looking for it.
That's what we looking for. Name a color you'd see on the checkers game board. You said.
That's right.
Red.
Yeah.
Survey said.
I told you.
Why is he so animated?
That's why the Jackie go. That's why the Jackie go.
Don't go away, everybody. We'll be right back. Find out if the NFL Players Association can win $25,000 for their favorite charity.
That's what I'm talking about.
You did pretty good. Pretty good. You didn't do that one linebacker question. It's a funny answer.
You
didn't do it.
Feud, everybody. Michael got,
woo!
128 point, boy.
Boy. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh, my God.
This
okay.
is my friend. This
you
is my friend. Yes.
72 to win.
Come on, baby.
Stay focused.
All right, let's go get focused. Let's get athletic now.
All right, Bruce. Come on, Bruce.
I'm going to ask you the same five questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. Mm-hmm. I'm going to say try again. You give me another answer. It's going to be a little bit tougher this time, so we're going to give you 25 seconds.
Extra you ready? 5 seconds.
Come on, Bruce. Damn it. Come on, man.
Let's roll.
Okay. Let's remind everybody of Michael's answers. 25 seconds on the clock.
Okay.
All right, Bruce, let's go. If Captain Hook was moonlighting as a handyman, he might replace his hook with what tool?
Screwdriver.
A hammer.
Try again.
A penis.
Tell me the age a kid is too old to sleep with a teddy. What the he said?
Come on, we can't start this again.
If Captain Hook was a handyman, what would you replace your hand with? Oh, I don't know, hammer? Penis. If a handyman showed up to your house and he's like with his toolbox in one hand and his other hand was missing, but instead he just had a penis attached, you gonna let him in the door? Why not? It'd be a good time, right? Why not?
We can't come on now. We can't go again.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
We can't go again.
I'm sorry.
Let go. We
can't I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That just came out. I don't even know where that came from. I was reading the question, and then I said, what? I'm sorry. Okay, can we start over? I'm sorry. This, your ass going on YouTube, though.
He said y'all going to be
more than
YouTube.
Once, yeah.
Oh, but you going to be on YouTube.
You're going to be
the greatest clip ever played. Because Captain Hook replaced his hook with a penis.
That was the worst answer I think I've ever heard.
Get together.
Worst answer I've ever heard.
Tell me the age a kid is too old to sleep with a teddy bear.
4.
Name something you might have nightmares about getting hit by.
Offensive lineman.
Name a type of cheese you put on a hamburger.
Cheddar.
Try again.
Swiss.
Name a color you'd see on a checkerboard game.
Black.
Okay, we got one.
Okay. Wow. What is with the football answers? I know they're football players, but
we
like
need
72
zero points. Ooh. If Captain Hook.
Oh, no.
Captain Hook was moonlighting as a handyman, he might replace his hook with what tool? You said hammer first. We buzzed you. And then you said, I guess that would be your other weapon. Well, if I can't use my hook, I tell you what. I bet I got something to get the job done whole time. You use your hook if you want to. I'm gonna use this here.
Oh my God.
Survey said.
Ridiculous. Yeah, seen that coming.
Tell me the age a kid is too old to sleep with a teddy bear. You said,
that's
get your little self.
4 is
what
bad.
What are you doing with a teddy bear? You 4, boy.
4-year-olds have teddy bears. That's
your
ridiculous.
Big ass doing with this teddy bear and you 4. Survey said.
Answer was 10.
Come on, there we go.
Oh, we got three out of it.
Oh, no.
10.
Oh, no.
10
the
was the number one answer.
Ever.
And Hammer,
ten was,
Hammer
number one.
Was the number one answer.
Woo.
Name something you might have nightmares about getting hit by y'all football players. You said. Huh? He said football player.
So we need another answer.
We need
another
now
answer.
Listen to me.
Okay.
Let me ask you this. So that's a football player, offensive lineman. So,
okay.
Name something you might have nightmares about getting hit by.
A car.
Oh, okay, good. A good answer. Instead of
okay, that helped. That might have saved you.
Instead.
You said a car.
So, survey said. Football answers. Ooh.
A miracle on 34th Street.
A miracle.
Car and truck was the number one answer. Because I can assure you, offensive linemen. What now? But you we need 28 points. Name a type of cheese you put on the hamburger. You said Swiss. Survey said.
Okay. Oh, my God. He only needs 9 points.
American,
and he said black.
American is the number one answer. We 9 points away from victory.
Ooh,
the
you
Gold
know you
Jackets
got it.
Hall of Fame.
Every checkerboard has black on it. He's going to win.
Name a color you see on the checkerboard game. You said black.
That one's too
Survey
easy.
Survey said.
So what made this the funniest clip of all time is just the fact that he said penis, right?
Red was the number one answer.
Oh my God.
Wasn't my favorite answer, but it was the number one answer.
Oh, not his favorite answer.
$25,000
Don't say
for the Professional Athletes Foundation.
All right, what do we think of it? Freaking hilarious, boy. It was like, overall, it was just a normal episode of the show, except for the first guy, Michael, was like super hyped, entertaining. Just like, it was just funny because of his personality and the way he was getting on. Then we get into Bruce. And Bruce has got the worst answers ever, especially for the football linebacker one, but the Captain Hook one. Really? Anyways, it's just a concept of it makes you crack up. Either way, I loved it. Thanks for recommending that, patrons. You guys are freaking awesome. Comment down below. Let me know what you thought of it. Let me know if you got any more variety content you want me to put on the channel. Stuff like this. Just random videos to make you laugh. And just like viral videos and that kind of stuff. That's the kind of stuff I want to check out just for shits and giggles. Either way, you guys are freaking awesome. Peace and love, everybody. Peace. I'll see you in the next one. All right, take care. Bye-bye.